I think cancer prevention is something that it's something that we definitely need to pay more attention to, because 40% of the current cancers, even if you're talking about the developing countries, but even in developed countries, are actually preventable cancers that could be better suited with good screening, use of vaccines, and just all around education. It's something that could very easily be done, decrease the amount of expenditure that comes along with cancer, but most importantly, decrease the amounts of deaths that are actually come with cancer. So it's something that is very important. So when we talk about why this should be important to every oncologist, is because it's very easy for oncologists to make these small changes, to pay attention. Often all these things come up in a patient's history. So there is a lot we can do in terms of primary, secondary, and even tertiary cancer prevention in the terms of promoting and developing different vaccine programs, developing screening in a much better way right now, with lung cancer being one of the big ones, and it's picking up, but it hasn't really quite been incorporated. So we as oncologists can play a big role in pushing this kind of prevention forward.